So here's everything we're gonna need to make our marijuana leaf soaps. We have our soap molds. We have a spatula, a pouring container, rubbing alcohol. We have this green pigment color. We have some vitamin E oil to help moisturize the skin. We have a cutter to cut up our soap, and then we have 2 pounds of oatmeal melt and pour. And the last thing we're gonna need is a Ziploc bag just to put our soaps in after we have molded them. So let's move on to the next step. So we're gonna start off by cutting about 10 cubes, which is 2 rows. So we're gonna cut these, move this to the side, and then we're going to finish cutting these cubes up. So we wanna get them in perfect cubes so they melt evenly. Okay, now we're just gonna put those right into our container. Our next step is to microwave our molten pour. And I like to start in 30-second intervals, so let's start with that. So I've had it in the microwave for 60 seconds, and as you can see, there's still a little bit of clumps. So I'm going to give this a good stir and put it in for about 10 more seconds. Now our next step is to add some vitamin E oil. And I'm just going to add about half a dropper. Well, let's make that a full dropper. Then I'm going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. About 10 drops of green coloring. Now let's give this a good mix. Okay, now I definitely want my green color darker than this. So let's go ahead and put in some more green. Also gonna put in a drop or two of black just to make it a little bit darker. Start with 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna put in some more green. So we want it to be a really dark leaf color. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. The next thing I'm gonna do is just take some rubbing alcohol, and I'm just going to give my molds a good spray, make sure I get inside of the leaf molds. This is just to sanitize And then later on, we use the rubbing alcohol to pop all of the soap bubbles. So we'll give this a second to dry. And then we're gonna pour in our green soap that we made. The next step is to just carefully pour into our molds that we have. You want to make sure you fill it all the way to the top. Okay, now I'm gonna give them a quick spray. And then move on to the next ones. Now, as you can see, there's a little bit of mistakes here, a couple places, but don't worry because that will just break right off. Now, I'm just going to take these and carefully put them in the freezer for about 5 minutes, and then we'll come back and take them out of the molds and see what we got. And here's the final product. They have been in the freezer for a little bit to make sure they're not gonna break apart when we unmold them. And here we have a nice little leaf. Now we are just going to put these right in a Ziploc bag. Gonna carefully peel them away. Here's another one. So I also have this little grenade mold right here. Guys, what this one looks like. Alright, let's unmold it and see what we got. And we just have a lovely little grenade.